losing streak on the road during this. Oh, Lonzo! As he rises and throws it down with one hand. Boy,
alter that one because Jackson did a good job of challenging.
Lakers steal, breakout Stevenson. He's going to give it up off the board, Lonzo! Showtime!
Throws it off the glass, and Zoe just hammers it.
Trying to go into the mind of Stu Lance. I think we tapped into it. Bounces, Lonzo, quick touch pass. Going to get it right back. Lonzo spins. LeBron, look out! Ball made it happen.
If we get a look at the first one where he creates for LeBron, and LeBron hammers one, and it's just a good job of knowing where LeBron's going to be cutting him.
Not going to get there. Caldwell Pope, a little mistimed, but he still came up with it. Lonzo live. LeBron throws it down. Ball to Braun. Lonzo going to come to get it. Ball on the perimeter. Tend to shoot. Lonzo, he's going to spin. Left hand. That is beautiful stuff. Across the timeline. Surveys the floor. Little stutter step with the dribble and runs into the double team. Collison and Ball. Two Bruins going at each other. And it's Lonzo getting the slot. And the Lakers again stop a fast break.
A great angle, but he makes a great play on it as he gets the swat off the glass and then...
Ooh, that wasn't close either.
Well, that's the big hand of JaVale McGee.
Pass by Lonzo! What a great pass by Lonzo! And JaVale says, thank you!
Pass play that Lonzo made. Pass, look at that. While in the air, he knows he got a guy, JaVale, running the floor.
11 out of 12 for the San Antonio Spurs. Lonzo trying to find some room. Down the middle he goes. Hang in the air. And he scores.
Now that's what I like to see him do a little bit more.
LeBron lobs it in. Lonzo in good position. Boy, the mismatch against Kane. And LeBron, he saw it. Lonzo did two and one.
Just threw it past him. Good look and good use of the height advantage by Lonzo. Gets a three-point opportunity.
Ball off the dribble, throws it up, McGee throws it down. 1 point game and the Rockets call timeout.
Well, turns down the shot, stays aggressive, and how about the pass? Throws it upstairs and McGee having a heck of a night.
Have to keep tightening the screws on this end of the floor though.
Pocket pick, Lonzo, hello. Defense to offense and the Lakers lead by 13.
He just reaches in, taps it free, takes it the distance for the easy deuce.
8 assists and 6 rebounds.
Oh, look at this.
And pick a steal
pocket.
By Ball.
Pick pocket. You've got Ball picking up Murray full court here.
Plus 40, so they get that shooting they've been looking for in the backcourt. This is a much different lineup, guys. 3 different starters from opening night, of course.
Rob,
mostly.
Yep.
Yeah, but there you go, Bill. But mostly due to that, those suspensions. So they're still figuring out what's going to work here. They just hope Hart has a good start.
Getting some open space, got away from Doncic. Oh, Lonzo goes up. Offensive rebound, Cutter Kuz, left-handed. Lonzo found him.
Lonzo doing a good job of getting offensive rebounds. I mean, really nice job of catching it and then delivering to the cutting Kuz for the easy deuce.
For those with at least 65 shot attempts. Lonzo, good look, throw it down, JaVale.
There it is, though, tempo. The Pistons are going to get together. That play that Lonzo made, nice touch pass while in the air.
As we had seen him in years, Rose, bad pass this time, taken away by Kuz. He toes the line, and here come the Lakers. Fast break points, 24 a game. That's a great baseline run. Right wing, and Lonzo finds him.
And then that last play where Zoe finds Brandon Ingram for the baseline cut. And